While progress is being made, the situation in India is still very serious. This extension is based on the advice received from Public Health Agency of Canada and will best protect Canadians from an increased introduction of the Delta variant, which is prevalent in India. As a reminder, passengers who depart from India for Canada via an indirect route must still obtain a valid COVID-19 test result from a third country before boarding a flight to Canada.